The witching hour is upon us here in downtown Mason. Grab your favorite broommate for the 6th annual Witches on the Town. Dress to impress and grab your pointiest black hat and prepare for decadent treats from the event's food truck. And don't worry, these cauldrons won't have any toads. Plus, Bad Brewing Company will be serving up potions at the Bad Witches after party. In Mason, I'm your neighborhood reporter, Hannah McElroy, Fox 47 News.